Did you notice this in The Fast and the Furious? Movies are immersive experiences, but if you're watching closely, you can catch something that breaks that feeling in this film. When Brian is walking by the different trailers at the race, you can see a crew member sitting on a director chair watching the monitor.